done to him.
Oh no, this show is too sad. I'm gonna turn. Do you care about this show, Chelsea?
No, not really, but I really do care about myself.
I'm gonna turn SpongeBob.
SquarePants. Yeah.
SpongeBob SquarePants, SpongeBob SquarePants, SpongeBob SquarePants.
Destiny, stop! Stop yelling! Especially screaming!
No,
screaming!
I'm sorry, Mom.
Hey, what is this stupid commercial?
This is General 10 News. Today we have Mitch Starr and Roger McClay. You are watching Channel 10 News.
Hello, my name is Mitch.
And I'm...
And welcome to the Channel 10 News. We have exciting news today!
Yes, we do. Today is Super Bowl Sunday. And a lot of people are excited, especially us men, right?
Yes, they are. But women, no, not really. Like, girls that love, girls that love Super Bowls, I would kind of agree with you, kind of not, but today, it is. Today is going to be the Seahawks and the Patriots.
Yes, it is. Okay, so, enough about the Super Bowl. Now, let's go with the traffic and the weather. To you, Mike, with the weather. Okay, thank you, Roger. Okay, so today's weather is going to be 90 degrees. It's going to be a really hot day. And then in the middle of the day, it's going to be really, really rain, like pouring rain. And there's going to be a lot of traffic because people want to go to the Super Bowl and see who's going to win. So, and then in the next area, it's going to be snowing again. Like always, and in the other area is going to be when he got done talking about the weather. All right, Midge, you're up next.
Thank you, Mike. Okay, so today's traffic is horrible, just like Mike said. It's going to be horrible. No one's gonna like it. There's a lot of cars there, so beware.
Thank you for watching Channel 10 News.
Super Bowl?
What do you think? I dress like a girly girl, but I'm actually a tomboy just like Skylar.
Yeah, I love the Super Bowl.
Well, I don't. To me, it's pretty boring.
Well, it will actually be coming on at 3 o'clock.
Three more hours left. Or two.
I don't even know. But still, I cannot wait.
Skylar, wanna have a party while your parents are gone?
Miley, my parents are all downstairs. Everyone's here.
Oh, okay. Still, wanna have a party? You could go to my house instead of watching the Super Bowl.
I love the Super Bowl. I'm gonna stay here. Do you love the Super Bowl or not?
No, I don't. I'm gonna have a lot of friends at my house.
At Miley's party.
See, I told you there'll be a lot of friends. I told you. Oh, I need friends.
Oh, the phone. I better go get it. The phone.
Hello.
Hey, Barbie, it's your sister, Tiffany.
What are you screaming about?
I'm gonna come over to your house.
But I already...
Okay, I'm over there. Bye.
My life has been tortured.
Oh my gosh, like, seriously, her house looks so tortured on the inside. I better just go ring the doorbell.
I better go get the door.
Come on in.
Ouch, my foot!
Why do you like ringing the doorbell? Oh my god.
As I was saying,
why do you like ringing the doorbell so much?
Because it's a doorbell and it makes really cool sounds. Like, mine makes my own voice. And like, seriously, like, watch this. Someone's at the door! I love my doorbell.
I need to go take a nap. Outside.
So, Ken, have you been over the past years?
If you're trying to like me, which you already done, that's why Barbie doesn't like you. That's why you don't like Barbie, because I married her. And I didn't want to marry you. Jeez. I think everybody can tell why.
You know what? I still have dreams of our marriage and our babies.
Yeah.
Totally right.
I need to go take a nap outside.
You're not gonna leave me in here all by myself, are you?
I am. Hey, Barbie, I wanted to join the club. Your sister's a weirdo.
I know, I get that a lot.
What?
You guys aren't having a Super Bowl party. It's just gonna be me, because nobody else likes you guys.
Seriously.
Wonderful. Just wonderful.
You need some fashion techniques, okay? So, come here. You need a shirt.
I'm already wearing that's a bikini top.
Okay, I'm still wearing a
come on! Now go try this on right now in the bathroom.
Oh my gosh. Seriously, it looks like you sprayed gray all over me.
Skylar, I love it!
Okay, I need to count. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Skylar, join the sleeping club!
Thank you.
Why don't they just love me? I'm the sweetest person in the world.
When Barbie and Tiffany were little.
You know what? While Barbie's sleeping, I'm gonna go steal her shoes. Da 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 da. Da. Part 2 will be coming up next. Peace out. Bye.